Chief Executive Carrie Lam met Vice Chairman of the National Committee of the Chinese People's Political Consultative Conference and Minister of Science and Technology Professor Wang Gang in Beijing. Mrs. Lam said the Hong Kong Special Administrative Region government will promote the development of innovation and technology by the tax concession and funding injection proposed in her policy address to attract more enterprises to invest in the sector. She said the Hong Kong and Shenzhen governments have finished the legal planning for the Hong Kong-Shenzhen Innovation and Technology Park at the Lok Ma Chau Loop and will apply for funding to start the project. Mrs. Lam then met Chairman of the State-Owned Assets Supervision and Administration Commission of the State Council, Xiao Yaqing. She said she was impressed by the international influence of state-owned enterprises when she attended the World Economic Forum annual meeting in Davos last month. She said state-owned enterprises can make use of Hong Kong as an international platform, and Hong Kong can further assist in the Belt and Road Initiative. Mrs. Lam also met Secretary of the CPC Beijing Municipal Committee, Kai Chi. Mr. Kai said the cooperation between Hong Kong and Beijing is mutually beneficial and can help promote exchanges and communication between Hong Kong and the mainland.